the houses here. That includes volunteers checking guests in and out and making sure that everybody is safe and secure.
Retired Air Force mechanic Joe Swofford says the Lackland Air Force Base Fisher Houses are his home away from home.
My body broke down last year in July, and this is my second time here.
Joe is being treated for cancer at Wilford Hall Ambulatory Surgical Center in San Antonio. The problem is, Joe lives in Missouri. He says having to pay to live in a hotel for weeks or months at a time during his cancer treatment would have caused him to go broke.
It would be a tremendous expense that I could not afford, and if Fisher House wasn't here, I'd probably not be here.
Founded by Zachary and Elizabeth Fisher, it's a free place for ill or injured patients and their families to live while receiving medical treatment in the San Antonio area.
Way just to protect all of us sitting here all over the world. We will always do everything we can for them.
My heroes is the people right here. They are my heroes. Because I don't think I could make it. And they support me.